There are some animals that are super adorable, and there is nothing more you would wish to do than to pick them up and smother them with kisses and cuddles. But there are other animals that are straight up terrifying if you get too close, or even from a distance. Here, we're taking a closer look at the 10 dangerous animals you should run away from. Number 10. Black Mamba. The black mamba is possibly one of the most dreaded creatures in the world, and in its African habitat, there are numerous myths and legends that surround it. It is known for being the fastest land snake in the world, the longest poisonous snake in Africa, and the second longest snake in the world. This sleek but volatile creature gets highly aggressive when threatened, and does not let its enemies get extremely close. When they attack, these deadly creatures don't just strike once. Instead, they strike repeatedly, injecting huge amounts of powerful toxins with each strike. Death occurs within 20 minutes of the first bite, and up until the antidote was introduced, an encounter with one of these was 100% fatal. However, the cure is not available in the majority of areas, and the death toll continues to increase due to these irritable creatures. They are found in the savannas and rocky hills of southern and eastern Africa.
Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that'll take 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell, and you'll get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it. It really works.
Number 9. Fat-tailed scorpion. These human killers are in fact responsible for quite a few human deaths every year, an impressive feat considering how small they are. The fat-tailed scorpion gains its name from its extremely large tail that contains a mega powerful sting that injects its prey with fatal poison. While these scorpions don't actively search for humans as prey, they do, however, tend to reside close to humans, concealed within the cracks of walls made of stones or bricks. This means that humans sometimes venture into the warpaths of these deadly creatures, all across the world, including Asia, North Africa, India, Saudi Arabia, and Yemen. Number 8. Hippopotamus. These gigantic creatures were named by the Greeks as river horses, but graceful swimming is about the only thing they have in common with horses. They mostly hide themselves underwater, with just their protruding nostrils and eyes visible above the surface. These deceivingly gentle water giants are straight up dangerous, though. They are widely known to attack more humans than any other African animal out there, and most times without any warning. Looking at how they can match a human speed on land for a shorter distance, chances are if one of these beasts sets their sights on you, you are dead meat. During cooler nights, you can spot them on the riverbanks, and when you do, make sure you keep your distance. Hippos are commonly found in eastern Africa, in countries such as Tanzania and Mozambique, and visitors can view them from a safe distance in a safari car. Just know that hippos have been known to attack without warning and have obliterated entire trucks in order to get their point across. Number 7. Box jellyfish. These box jellyfish are often found floating, or should we say sprinting, at speeds of up to 5 miles per hour in the Indo-Pacific waters. You wouldn't believe it, but these transparent, almost invisible creatures are considered to be one of the most venomous marine animals on the planet. Their box-like frames hold up to 15 tentacles at the corners, with each growing up to at least 10 feet long. These tentacles are all lined with thousands of stinging cells that are known as nematocysts. These are filled with toxins that attack the heart, nervous system, and skin cells all at the same time. While the cure to this does not exist, the venom is so potent and lethal that many human victims have been known to fall into shock and drown or die of heart failure before reaching the shore. Even if you are lucky enough to make it to the hospital and get treated, survivors can oftentimes experience severe pain for weeks after the attacks, and horrible scars from the jellyfish's tentacles may still remain on the skin. Number 6. Komodo dragon. The name dragon should be more than enough to instill fear in a person. Add that to the fact that this creature will eat absolutely anything, and it's a lethal combination. Professionals say that these animals in the wild would not hesitate to kill and then feed on a human. Their bite also contains a strain of bacteria that is extremely dangerous to both animals and humans. These creatures are incredible hunters and have a tendency to wait for their prey to approach. During this time, the Komodo dragon storms, tears their throat out, and withdraws as the prey bleeds out. However, the number of human attacks and deaths is low, but it could be due to the fact that they only need to feed once a month, plus their contact with humans is pretty limited. They can be found in the wild on the islands of Gili Montang, Gili Desami, Rincha, Komodo, and Flores. Number 5. Golden Poison Dart Frog. The poison darts are a large, diverse group of brightly colored frogs, of which only a couple of species are specifically dangerous to humans. The most deadly among them are the golden poison darts that live in the small range of rainforests along Colombia's Pacific coast and grow to around 2 inches long, which for comparison is roughly the size of a paperclip. The poison it excretes is known as botrachotoxin, and is so potent that there's enough poison in one frog to kill 10 adult men. Only 2 micrograms are needed to kill a single person. But what makes this tiny creature particularly dangerous is that its poison glands are located beneath its skin, meaning a mere touch could mean potential death. It makes perfect sense that the indigenous Mbera people have dipped the tips of their blow darts in the frog's toxin for centuries, which they use for hunting. Unfortunately, deforestation has landed the frog on several endangered lists. But even if you do spot it while on a trek in the woods, don't go reaching for it. Number 4. Polar Bears. They look adorable and cuddly, particularly when they are babies. But don't be deceived. Polar bears are in fact vicious predators. They have been graced with a range of features that aid them in this instance, including webbed toes for smooth walking on ice, incredibly great camouflage, non-retractable claws, and huge forepaws that work as paddles when swimming. They mostly feed on seals, although these carnivores will eat about anything, including humans. They have no predators and apparently aren't scared of anything or anyone, which makes them both lethal and bold. Polar bears can be found throughout the Arctic, from Canada to Norway, and in some parts of the US. If you wish to see these creatures in their natural habitat, make sure to join a guided trip where you can stay safe and sound while experiencing the harsh yet beautiful Arctic landscape and its creatures. Number 3. Cape Buffalo. When you think of a fearsome, human-killing machine, buffalo do not usually spring first to mind. But do not underestimate these massive behemoths and their ability to kill when provoked. Accounting for nearly 200 human deaths per year on average, the 2-meter-tall, 900-kilogram Cape buffalo are typically peaceful creatures that prefer to travel in massive herds to graze in early morning and late afternoon hours, or gather around watering holes to stay hydrated, but can be among some of the most dangerous animals. It is not until they are, or even worse, their own calves are threatened, that they unveil their dangerous side and become the incarnation of their nickname, Black Death. They are allegedly responsible for killing more hunters on the continent than any other creature. Cape buffaloes are known to stalk their prey before charging at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour. They are even known to continue charging no matter where they've been injured, and will not hesitate to attack moving vehicles. You definitely don't want to mess with those horns. And with that, it's now time for today's subscriber pick. Today's photo was sent to us by a subscriber. If you come across a photo online and want to know more details about it, just send it over to us. We might even feature it on future videos. Number 2. What you can see on your screen right now is a shot from a movie, but it's a shot that perfectly captures the incredibly real horror posed by the famed Titan beetle. The Titan beetle is one of the largest beetles ever, with the largest specimen measured being 16.7 centimeters in length. Big yikes. If you ever happen to see one of these nasty things, stay well away, as they have extraordinarily strong jaws and can inflict very serious bites should they feel threatened. Number 1. Great White Shark. The famed great white shark is possibly one of the most dreaded animals around the world. This fear could be owed to the fact that humans simply can't understand these beasts. However, one thing is widely understood and known. People across the planet fear them. What makes these impressive creatures so menacing is their lack of ability to differentiate between edible and non-edible. Great white sharks prefer to sample their food first. They will take an enormous bite out of something to make the decision of whether they want to eat it or not. They don't actually like feeding on humans, as they don't find them to be delectable, and once they bite into a person's bony body, they will usually leave it to bleed out in the water. These terrors can be located in coastal waters anywhere the water temperature is between 12 and 24 degrees Celsius, and are mainly found in California, South Africa, Japan, and Chile. And that concludes our list of the 10 dangerous animals you should run away from. Let us know in the comments section below which one of these scares you the most. And as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon.